Hey, Lincoln, we should get going.
How are you?
The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
We're gonna kill Marcato and all the assholes who work for him.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM-21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the hollow, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
How the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth.
One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kinda always assume that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time.
Sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
Welcome home, son.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Hey, bullshit there are. This guy's a beast.
I want you to run the hollow.
Is dying over there in Vietnam.
There's something I gotta do.
I ever tell you how I got this?
Sure, you stole it.
That idea here. Right out the pocket of this old white man used to come around here raising him. Take this with you. There's always probably good luck.
I can't do that.
I know you think you're alone in this world, Lincoln.
No, but you're not. You never will be.
You weren't lying about setting up a tax center.
The key to running a successful black bag operation is plausible deniability. Which is why I stole all this shit from the FBI. Things go tits up, those chicken dicks can deal with the fallout.
Glad to see you haven't lost your touch.
If there's one thing I'm good at, it's fucking with Hoover's Ferry Brigade. And while you were convalescing, I did some digging around. Wanted to see if there are any local assets for you to recruit. I came up with three possibilities.
Right now, my priority is getting the Hollow out from whoever ended up with it.
Figured as much.
Haitians? Well, I thought they fell apart after I put Baca down.
Lucky for us, they're back up. And they're none too pleased that Sal gave Delray Hollow to the Dixie Mafia.
Dixie Mafia?
Georgie's idea. He's got him running heroin, trying to get everybody hooked.
Motherfucker. I'll be damned if I let those coon asses destroy everything that Sammy built up. Who replaced Baca?
Unknown. Managed to keep his identity a secret.
Unknown? Even to John Donovan? Never thought I'd see the day.
Well, I can't help it if I was born pigmentally challenged.
So, you telling me my only option is to tail one of these Haitians? Hope he leads me back to the mysterious leader?
Hey, it's better than no options. And once you've ingratiated yourself with them, you come see me. I'm finishing something up you're gonna want to see.
on me. Face. Yes, you will win. You know it.
Are you sure this is it?
There's no question.
How do you know?
I can feel it, Alan. This is where they buried me. 200 years ago.
I know what the Bible says about lusting after another.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too bad.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle, and you sweat, and someone can take it all away just like that.
What? Looking good, chocolate pudding. Maybe you can give me a taste later on.
You go to hell.
Been 3 years, man. And I still can't shake her. She was my first. This much.
How'd it go?
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
For true. The thing that surprises me the most is how much these crackers love black pussy.
These crackers love enslaving African women. Let's get that straight from the start. You do understand what we're doing here, right, Fred?
Fighting for freedom.
Fute, freedom don't mean shit without Bob.
Huh?
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
Some clouds to get you sky high.
Whoever killed Hangin' Holden can't decide if I'm scared of him or want to shake his hand.
want some weed? I can set you up.
Coffee?
Nice trick you pulled back at the Haitian camp. Lieutenant Baca was holding you prisoner.
And I held you, I did. It appears we both full of surprises.
Certainly does.
What can I do for you, Lincoln Clay?
I want you to help me kill Sal Marcano.
I see. A few months ago, you was trying to kill me. Now you break in here and expect me to trust you?
Now that Marcano's backing the Dixie Mafia, it's only a matter of time till they come for you. And when they do, they'll kill everyone standing in their way.
Lest I hitch my horse to your wagon, so to speak.
I'll see to it that you get the hollow. After that, depends on how things shake out.
Do you know why Sammy and I were at war?
On account of you going after the lottery?
Please. Just because you don't want to face some uncomfortable truths ain't a reason to act naive. Sammy and I were fighting because the people in Dahala deserve better than a two-faced old man who handed out cans of food whenever the mood hit him. Who always did what Sal Marcano told him to do, even if it pitted him against his own people.
He did the best he could.
And yet his best didn't amount to much, did it? Once I have the holler, I run it as I see fit. No questions asked.
Long as you give me access to your muscle, your connections, and a place to hold up from time to time, you can do what you want.
Marcona replaced Sammy with a man named Richie Doucette. Do you know of him?
Assume he's Dixie Mafia.
He's a Wooster! Likes to kidnap black teenagers and take them out to the bayou. After starving them for a few days, he cuts them loose, tells them to run. Sometimes he brings out the dogs, you know, for old time's sake. That's how he killed my sister. This is all I have left.
How do I find him?
It's still dangerous around here for him, so he stays on the move. But his men operate out of the community church in the old theater, Pearl as it used to be called.
It was named after Sammy's wife. I'm taking it down first.
One of my men have been staking it out. Seeing what he can learn about how it's being run. You should talk to him and see what he knows.
Once I deal with it, I'll see about the church.
Show me what you got.
Jackie? What the hell? Why are you driving?
driving around in a truck. What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perla's. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. Let's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perla's. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy and Ellis. They always did right by me. Richie must have thought he was a big man when he renamed. Perlis, cocksucker. You don't see any police arresting the girls Merle's making work for him. As long as the horn is kept to the hollow, they don't give a damn.
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
give you some of this money.
So I'm driving home listening to old Johnny, and this motherfucker comes on and takes over the whole goddamn station. Now I gotta listen to nigga music, hippie music, all kinds of bullshit.
Hiding a hair, nothing.
Lord Almighty,
look. How you doing, partner?
That's a fucking asshole.
Like you want it.
You can't hide from me, boy.
Get this shit done, boys!
Don't be shy now.
Gotta plug him.
Run that motherfucker out of here.
Stop it. Open the hole. Please.
Here I come. Gonna destroy that asshole. I'm empty.
Get in my way, and you go first.
I'll be over here. Maybe he's over here. Moving on.
Reality isn't real, man. I can see the bones of the wall.
All right, moving on.
Oh, my God. They were going to...
One... You're out of here. Go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you.
What's that going for?
It's just a little trouble in your never mind. What'd I tell you? All you need was some
help. Get down over there.
Maybe I can go home after this?
Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you.
Come on, be free. Whatever you want.
Well, I want it all, and then some, sugar. Oh.
Goodbye, you piece of shit.
You killed him. You should kill all of them. Every last one.
Get out of here. Now.
Brother, calm down. You have to use a lot of touch is all.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Fucking animal acts like I'm the one that's got him hooked on Skag.
And don't call for you beating on him. Look, the one thing the old nigger who was running the Hollow had going for him, he kept his people in line, and he didn't rock the boat too much. Which fucking Richie do the same.
Yeah, well, I ain't going bow and scrape to no nigger just to settle a little dope.
Thank you.
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one. That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. Every last one of them.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club. What Merle was doing to those girls up at the club. He deserves to pay.
How you doing?
Huh?
devil's working.
They want to let their hair grow down to their ankles and walk around the world as God made them. They let them.
What?
Hey, was that?
Got eyes on him.
Got it. Fire it.
Get out of here!
Boom!
Get out of here!
Don't hurt me, please!
You dead?
Don't worry, everybody. I'm here.
How's that feel, asshole?
Spain.
Don't take me yet.
Going to a better place.
What do we?
Lincoln, you was... sight for sore eyes.
Get one.
Funny part is, they haven't got any money from the-
the Federal Reserve robbery. $6 million.
By the way, did I ever tell you about
Cat?
You just came across
the red light. Catfish Queen?
Now, you forget what happened last time we ate there.
Run off to Tahiti with me.
All right.
I'd say.
I could go for some greens. Like
yeah.
That.
You don't mind all these.
Don't
prefer.
Don't hurt me, please.
Gotcha. You don't mind all these folks looking at you?
Prefer it.
Some of these don't
eat, baby. I get to thinking about this boy I knew. Loudmouth kid. Like to pull a girl's pigtails when the teacher wasn't looking. Hey, you talk a big kid.
You think you're better than me? You
ain't better than me. Someone's popping in the mouth.
You hear
that's
me?
These fellas. Just on the edge of saying something awful. But what? Just...
Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
Exactly what they mean.
You don't mind all these folks looking
don't
at you.
Don't hurt me, please.
I prefer it.
Someone there? This...
Run! Run!
You think you're better than me?
You ain't better than me!
You hear me?
There's a whole
other
little town that sort of...
Here?
Everybody get up!
Cover!
Lord, don't take me here.
Get out of here!
Help me, please.
Oh, the car can't die like
stay
this.
Behind
run
me, boys.
Run that motherfucker out of here.
Oh, he ain't got no one.
Get to fucking there.
Felt good.
thinking? You a sight for sore eyes. Merle's holed up over at Perla's. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page, once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
Those Dixie assholes thought they could come here and pimp out our women, our girls.
You need to get away from there.
Rules ain't really my thing, but a little reefer now and again is...
Always good to see you, sir.
People have got to move away from striving for some white version of beauty and define it for ourselves. Black is beautiful.
Damn nut.
And if we don't believe that, no one will, Chair. Hell yeah.
Part of me
whatever he's doing, I don't want any part.
Huh?
Oh, fuck.
Run that motherfucker out of here.
Run that motherfucker out of here.
I'm done playing with this asshole. Let's do it. Ain't so tough now, are you?
Oh, God.
I'm empty. Give me a second.
Get over this blind spot.
Slash and dice, motherfuckers. Let's go, you bunch of pansies.
Got your own self to blame.
No one knows where he is, then fuck
it. Y'all see what you can find.
No point looking here anymore.
I see him here, shithead!
Yeah, I'm scared.
Shouldn't have come here!
You fucked with the wrong dick!
Gotta change mags!
Ain't one of us. We will find you, cocksucker. Believe.
No luck. Let me try something else.
But he not only got the girls, he killed Doc, too.
Yeah, he was dead from shit. Fuck, Doc gets off, the boys out there running those whores get off. I think Merle's gonna have himself coronary, he's so pissed.
You're just a nigga? How fucking tough can he be? He comes back...
Was that... Who the fuck is...
Place up! Tell me. What?
one more time how a goddamn nigger just strolled on through here without a care in the world. Do it!
I'm sorry, Merle, but I weren't even here. I'm just passing.
That motherfucker took some of our best girls. You get that dope in them, they'd suck a potato out of a tailpipe.
What no? He killed Doc, too.
Oh, fuck him. Any idiot could work a needle. But getting someone to work a cock? Oh, that's another story.
Yes, sir.
Nothing. Okay, come on, let's move.
In my... Lucky fucking shot, boy! Just let me be! Please!
Get my ass down!
We have to go! We have to get out of here!
Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This. Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
In 1966, the FBI recruited me out of college. Chicago was my first assignment, but I was transferred down south in 68. I stayed there until 86, when I was promoted to assistant director of the criminal enterprise branch. I stayed with the Bureau until my retirement in 1999. Oh, there are so many stories about Cassandra. As a girl, she was kidnapped, killed, and brought back to life by a voodoo priest. She watched swamp rats rape and murder her sister. She shot her own father and dumped his body in the swamps. It's impossible to know what's true.
Just that I don't feel welcome around here.
I've been underwater ever since that hurricane hit. Ain't getting my hopes up of that changing anytime soon.
Uncle Billy told me he helped you clean up from that ages ago.
Do not set up any kind of surprise party. You know what I mean?
If you're white or Italian or whatever, it's okay to live near your own. If you're black, it's... The ghetto!
Community needs this place, Mr. Clay.
A place for folks to forget their problems and have some fun.
Perla would have been proud.
You know, McGonagall Jr. is proud of Holler for pussy. He didn't like hearing no either.